the girly and the freak. Although, I'm not sure which one's which. Laser screwdriver. Who'd have Sonic? And the good thing is, he's not dead for long.
If Lazarus
made himself younger, what if I reverse it? Another 100 years?
Teleport. Oh, we can't stop him.
I have one thing to say.
Oh, here we go again.
Isomorphic controls.
Which means they only work for me. Like this. Say sorry!
Sorry!
Didn't you learn anything from the blessed Saint Martha? Siding with the Doctor is a very dangerous thing to do.
If it showed...
What if I suspend your capacity to regenerate? All 900 years of your life, Doctor, what if we could see them?
Bag. Give me the bag. No, stay there. Just throw it. And now, good companion, your work is done.
One thing you can't do. Stop them thinking.
Tell me the human race is degenerate now. When they can do this.
No!
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Then I'll kill them.
You know the stories. There's only ever been one way to stop that many Cybermen. Me.
Then do it. Stop them.
Begging for your life already. That's a new record.
I'm not begging you. I'd rather die than beg you.
Lucky day then.
I can do this. They're not difficult. They're Cybermen.
Knock yourself out. There have to be more lifts. Quite close. We know Operation Exodus is ready. We can't hang around here. What are you doing? You just called the lift.
Yeah, well, we're gonna need them, aren't we?
The lift was downstairs, and quite possibly not empty.
Stand aside.
Do
stand aside.
do as she says. Is the future gonna be all, girl?
We can only hope. Exactly. Since we left, they built a weapons-grade version to come after us. And we just gave our position away. Well done, the genius twins.
It doesn't matter. We can still get out of here. We go take the lift right to the top and escape in your TARDIS. We could evacuate the Waltons back there if you're feeling ridiculous.
We can't go back to the bridge. We can only go...
Right. Come on, then. Hop in. Straight down. TARDIS.
Come here.
Oh. Because he's right. Because it's time to stand with him. It's where we've always been going, and it's happening now, today. It's time to stand with the Doctor.
No.
Never.
Missy! I will never stand with the Doctor!
Yes, my dear, you will.
Don't bother trying to regenerate. You got the full blast. You see, Missy, this is where we've always been going. This is our perfect ending. We shoot ourselves in the back.